So when I saw the collection, I was very teary-eyed and very emotional.